Karen.
Bitch, man.
Hey.
Is about to do some battle damage to the oldest floppy here that is going to be leaving this season. Yeah. And then it'll be Karen, and then it'll be me, and then these new fox are going to take over. So,
let's go.
Karen, let's show everyone how it's done, old school style, because he's going to fucking take care of it. This is for a movie, so you best make it.
We got the buzzer.
The buzzer is easy.
We got the makeup kit. Now, we've already tested several times. He pulled his head off. You slap him around just a hair, just to see what his tolerance is to wake up to touch him. So what to do first?
Touch his stuff, man.
He's got his eyelid with some blue makeup. And the eyes are a real sensitive place, so we'll do that real quick. We're all going to go back to watching the movie. Just in case he wakes up.
I got lost for a little while. But that kid there, Cody, he pointed the way back.
People find talent, I bring him back from the dead.
Let's put some more makeup on him. How about that?
He's gonna kill us.
Let's put some more makeup on him.
It brings out the skin tone. Skin tone is good. Look at this.
What's that about? Well,
dude.
More work.
Yes. Do you want to go for the crow look?
Yes, the rug.
That's what I was thinking.
Look at the crow. Myself, so.
Is that cool?
Yeah, we got it.
What do you think about this?
I think this is beautiful. What we're trying to do here is bring out the old woo look.
Woo.
Post-modern. I think it's fucked when he wakes up in the morning. Hey, no. I told him earlier, it's one thing to pass out with your shoes on, but those are actually my shoes. So, fucking, game over, dude.
Hey, Jake. We want to play a song. Tell me which one you want to play.
Alright. Just keep going through, man. I'll tell you when to stop.
Jake, I know they're pissing you off, dude, but just keep your cool, dude. Don't let them harsh your morning mellow.
Stop staring us down like that, dude.
Alright,
start over. Pause.
Man.
Hey, Jake, I'm looking for a song for you to sing tonight. Which one do you want to play? Let me know when you're...
I don't know, man. I can't make up my mind. Just go through them all.
How about this one?
Yeah, Michael Jackson's cool and all, and I don't know. Next.
Okay, what about this one?
Totally, dude.
Uptown Girl's not my style, man.
Yeah, I don't think you would sing that song.
I don't know, this might be it, man.
Really?
I'm really feeling this.
Get it. Get it.
Alright, here we go, right? Ready? Ready? Start recording.
Sing it, Jake. Sing your heart out.
Sing it, Jake. There you go. Hit those high notes.
We knew you were professional, bro.
Dude, I was gonna sing, but you're doing too good now. I can't match that.
You beat Griff, dude.
Go get some rope. Go get some string, dude. I'm the X. I am the puppeteer. You'll see some crazy shit tonight.
Crazy shit. Got that. Dude, you're not feeling the song anymore? Why are you looking at me like that?
No, I'll just sing this song. It's easier for you.
You know the words of this one much better.
He's so drunk, he can't wake up if he wanted to.
Sing.
How are you douchebags gonna
sing.
Say,
hey, I'm gonna sleep and then fucking stay up?
Sing. Just oh, sing. 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 Belt it out.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to sleep. I love you, Junior, but I'm gonna sleep. Ow.
Dude, Psychobilly Freak Out. We can play that song for you. You're such an angry person. I thought we were just having fun singing. You just tried to kick me in the balls. Keep your feet. See, this is brothers helping brothers, dude.
Yeah, we're being nice right now.
We're totally, we're taking the string off. Some asshole came in here and started stringing him up. And we kicked him out, dude. Hey, if you're gonna go surf, surf outside. That's such a sweet ass.
If he can't sing.
You can sing with any part of your body.
Don't tell me to go to sleep. Why the fuck yeah, I want to go to sleep? No, Deli told me to go to sleep. I don't
know. We did it. Nobody told you to sleep.
God damn it, brother, you motherfuckers told me to go to sleep.
No.
How the fuck are you going to finish up?
No, you wake up acting like some sort of whore.
Yeah, but why are you so angry all of a sudden? You told me to go to sleep and now you're waking up.
I don't recall ever saying that.
The J, seriously, come on.
Oh, I hate both of you. I'm out of here.
Oh no! This is a fucking monumental moment right now in history. And he always has the crack. That's always there. And I get hit in the face with I don't know what.
So now that Jake's up, we should all probably watch the movie.
Sorry about that, Jake. We didn't mean to, I promise.
Douchebags told me to go to sleep.
I didn't.
I love you so much.
I didn't want to punch you. I really thought.